reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going the distance.
How's it going, buddy?
I'm doing great.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Bobby.
Bobby, why are you in this black suit and in this harness?
I'm getting ready to go skydiving.
Going skydiving, that's right, man. We're here at Skydive Spaceland. Now, what's the idea behind this? How'd you get yourself into this mess?
Well, it's my 30th birthday.
Happy
and
birthday.
I just wanted to do something really crazy.
Nice, nice. You got some people out here today with you.
All my family.
Some family, hey guys. And they're here to watch you go. How high are you going today?
I am going 6,000?
14,000 feet, that's right. Over 2.5 miles high. You know how fast we're going to be falling?
120 miles an hour.
That's right, 120 miles an hour. And when are you going to deploy the main parachute?
Right at 5,500.
6,000 feet, yeah, you're in a wave and pull. Right on, man, sounds like you're ready to do this. What do you think, you ready to go skydiving?
Yeah, I'm so ready.
Give me a high five. Let's do this.
Thank you. Congratulations. Welcome to skydiving, man. Here, let me give you a hand up. All right, now, if you had to sum up that entire experience with one word, in one word only, man, could it be any language, what word would it be?
Awesome!
Awesome. Welcome to skydiving, man. Matt, great job.
Yeah, buddy.
Congratulations, bud. Jeez.